I'm cold. You're letting all the warm air out. We ain't heat up outside.
I just bought some drugs off a man that didn't know. In the lobby of the Roosevelt. As if you didn't want me enough. I just bought some drugs off a man that didn't know. In the lobby of the Roosevelt.
Do I get free Bojangles? I want free Bojangles. Cause I got Good Boy stuff. Me and my friend Anthony Alcazar got Good Boy stuff and we got free Bojangles. There she is, boys. Not that. Not the Waffle House. Look at it. How glorious. How glorious. Oh, it's beautiful. It's beautiful. These guys in this truck literally just spun out of Bojangles because they were so excited to get their free Bojangles. And they just like full out turned and burned it. Like,
I mean, 5.8 when you go to get your Bojangles, left. You got to get your Bojangles.
Especially
I
when it's free.
To the Bojangles. I will ranch it. Ranch.
How many
points
do you
have?
Two.
Anything else? I believe that'd be it.
21:40
Thank you, ma'am.
Well, there's a couch sitting on top of a Jeep. We have my daddy, say hello. We have my nana, say hello. But yeah, right now we're going to Darlington for the race. We're watching the Xfinity race today, is that right? And then we are watching the Monster Energy race tomorrow. So it'll pretty much be a 3-day trip. And we got some rods in the back just in case we find some good places to fish. I don't know if there's peacock bass in South Carolina or not. There could be. But see you when we get there, I guess. Well, we just made it to the hotel and we just seen an interesting truck. Alright, so I just made it. You can see there's literally just a straight stretch to the track. That's the track, that big wall thing right there. We're going to get parked and stuff. Hopefully this will just be like the tracks that we normally go to and we don't have to deal with all these people. But other than that, I'm pretty excited, so let's go. There's the building over there, the tower.
Where?
Right to your right, the red tower.
Turn it up. I'm
Really? My mother calls this cotton dork.
Great, camera quality will probably be awful now. So I'm just gonna keep facing this way. No, I'm not. Let's see, is it good? Diesel? It's alright. It's a little glitchy because my battery's low. Gotta go in and edit some. But I'll just step in some. But we've gotten to the motel. This day is pretty much over so far. For right now, we're gonna order some pizza, and if anything else exciting happens, I'll let you know. But if not, then we'll see him tomorrow, won't we? Yeah. Bye bye.